Hi there, Dave Markham here for the Brkpt. I'm reading the Suburban News, the August 7th, 2011 edition. And on page 4 on the opinion and comments section, there is a letter from Chris Martin, the former trustee of the village of Brkpt. And Chris is a dedicated fireman and been an ambulance corpsman and has dedicated most of his life, as far as I know, to the fire department. And he has a very nice letter in there outlining the history of the 9/11 monument that's located at the Cape and Hose there at 237 South Main Street, right there at the five corners where Fair Street, Adams Street, Park Avenue come together. The firefighters there with the American flag at Ground Zero. That was a wonderful monument. Basically, it was created by Richard Crone, who carved the original wooden figures of the firemen. They didn't hold up so well in the weather, so over a period of 4 or 5 years, they finally sent them off to get bronze. So now there are bronze ones there, but the original wooden ones are in the museum behind the monument there. And on September 11th, there will be a 12-hour vigil that they do every year there to honor the dead and the service of firefighters, policemen, and our other public safety workers who have given their lives for our welfare. And that ceremony is going to be held on September 11th. The opening will be at 8 a.m. in the morning, right there at the monument. There'll be a midday ceremony at noon, and a closing ceremony will commence at 7:30 p.m. And everybody's welcome to stop by and say a prayer, thank a community volunteer, or remember the day in any other appropriate way that they wish. This year, Chris writes, in anticipation of the vigil, they have commissioned a memorial challenge coin, which has a full color photo of the monument on the face of the coin with a silhouette of the Twin Towers on the reverse. Says the coins will be available during the vigil. So, if you're interested in acquiring a memento coin of the 10th anniversary of the 9/11 Twin Towers destruction there, and of course the focus here is on the heroic efforts of the firefighters and police and other emergency personnel that gave their lives and work strenuously there. If you'd like a coin as a remembrance or a souvenir, stop by the memorial. It's a very nice article. Chris gives the background on the history of the monument and describes again the opening ceremony. So that's a little more than a month away, but it's nice to know that it's coming up. So that'll be on September 11th, right here in downtown Brkpt, front of the Cape and Hose on Main Street and Park Avenue. It's Dave Markham for the Brkpt. Till next time, peace. Bye.